The Seldovia Museum and Visitor Center has 23 new faces. They make up an extensive collection of Yupik, Cupik, and Inupak dolls collected over the years by Gert Seekens of Homer.
It's a very complete collection, and I'm really proud of it. When we were in Bettles, flying in there, we needed some gas for the airplane, and so they opened up the store, and I said, well, we should really buy something. My husband said, well, honey, we've already bought the gas. And I said, well, I'm going to buy a little doll, a horn doll, and that's how I started the collection.
The wide variety of dolls in the exhibit offer a window into life in some of Alaska's most remote communities.
It's one way that allows us in here in Seldovia, which is actually relatively central in Alaska terms, to allow people who come here to see a part of life in a more remote part of the state that they probably won't get to visit themselves.
The dolls are made largely from natural materials, in some cases unique to where the doll was made, and are complete with vivid detail.
The one from Shebeck, where I think it's a fish skin one, his little toes are turned in, kind of, and you can see also the scarring on some of the dolls. And that's pretty typical of some of the natives who have had like scarring from fires and just the tragic things that go on. And some of these dolls depict that. But most of them are happy dolls.
In Alaska, most dolls come from northern and western parts of the state. And they were made largely because the folks in that area have very little way to participate in the cash economy. And so one thing that they found that worked pretty well was making dolls that use their traditional materials that they have available to them and represent their traditional ways of life, but they're actually made to be sold as works of art.
The exhibit, titled When I Remember, I Make a Doll, can be seen throughout the summer, 7 days a week, between noon and 4:30, at the Seldovia Museum and Visitor Center on Main Street in Seldovia.
I've been telling everybody, and we have friends from Idaho coming in, and they're going to Seldovia today on the ferry.
Okay.
And so I said, go to the museum and see my doll collection. You'll appreciate what I collected over the years.